And we're back with some more Spider-Man. I feel like, before I continue on with the story, I should do some more of the challenges. Like, continue, do all the warehouses, and not the warehouses, do all the bases in this video, and then the research stations in another, and try to get the crimes done in between, just so then we are ready for the end of the game. Sorry about that. I'm gonna close the door. Sorry, I'm back. I have a little sister in the house, so she might be noisy sometimes. Stay quiet. Did I bully him? Yes. Was it reasonable? Probably not. Doobie doobie dooba. Come here, bro. Oh, shit. Where are you at, bro? And now wait for the run.
That's all of them. Let's find out what they were up to.
What are you guys doing in here?
Yuri, I've engaged a Sable base. Looks like they've got prisoners. But I don't know what they're charged with, and I don't want to let dangerous people back on the streets.
Criminals they turn over to us. The people they hold on site haven't done anything they can make a case over.
I can think of at least two amendments that violates. Okay, looks like I'm staging a jailbreak.
So, when you were little, did you say, I'm gonna grow up to be a massive suppressor? Yeah, you probably.
Thank you.
sorry, there was a hammer going on in the background and I wanted to end the recording. Never mind. Not end the recording. I wanted to pause until it was stopped. They take so long to beat up. So they've got anti-web things. That's what makes them annoying, is their anti-webs. All I'm saying is if they could build something to stop webs from sticking to them, then they would be able to find out how the webs were made.
Gotcha. I'm launching a protest myself right now. I'll let you know how it goes.
I completely forgot I could throw rockets now. Since they're so hard to kill, I'd rather get the ones I can insta-kill first.
Great! Reinforcements! You guys ever feel like your helmets make this impersonal? I mean, hot kettle, I know!
I lost my 100 something combo. Come on, shoot at me, bro. You can do it. You can hit me. I believe in you. Just all you gotta do is aim. Ow, I was supposed to perfect dodge at first. I like the trail though. Oh wow. Come on, bro. Just shoot me. Ah, fuck it. Give me that. Okay, where are the people at? Oh, you're telling me? I know. Oh shit.
Captain, the area is secure and the cells are all empty.
Officially, I can't confirm that. Unofficially, thanks.
Hey, MJ, what's... Yuri, this place is full of fist guys with suspicious bulges. guns. I'm talking about guns. Obviously.
I can't order a raid over bulges.
Just a hunch, but there might be a public disturbance pretty soon.
Everyone's
Bruh, you just completely changed your trajectory midair. Not supposed to go that way. Fuck it. Bro, I literally just healed you, cunt.
Spider-Man, every worker assigned to that site reported winning big in Atlantic City.
Quick and dirty way to launder money. Could be where Fisk keeps his cash these days.
If we shut it down, we'll really put the squeeze on him. I'm working on a warrant.
Way ahead.
That's a dumb way to use this hat. Bro, why do you have to hit them into pull, Spider-Man?
Reinforcements! Great! I was getting kind of sick of these other guys!
Knock him off the edge, not the other way around. Come on, spider bots, deal with us.
Find someone who cares about you like Willy's guys care about getting kicked in the face, and you'll be gold. Ah.
God damn!
Your people won't have any problems here now.
And Wilson Fisk's problems just keep adding up. Nice going.
Peter Pan!
Yuri, looks like some people were protesting this Sable base, and the agents responded by locking them up.
Great way to win hearts and minds. Can you get them out?
It'll take some persuasion, but I'm a pretty persuasive guy.
Bro, what the fuck? Sasha Nation crew there. I'm not after these guys. Fuck. Oh my god. Oh, I don't know. I hate Sable. They're fucking annoying. You can't deal with them, especially on hard mode.
That's why we don't have them. Got eyes on Spider-Man.
Disarmed. Disarmed. Should have dealt with snipers, but I will. Disarmed. Bro, what is this?
Yeah.
No. Alright, that's that done. No time to quickly deal with all these fucks.
I'm calling customer service. I distinctly ordered only one group of hostile Sable agents.
Spider-Man, I just heard Sable's issuing an internal bounty on you. Huge bonus for any agent to bring you down.
Nothing like a little healthy competition to maintain a positive work environment. Look, if you guys are gonna keep showing up like this, it's just polite to call first.
Wait your fucking turn. That's unfair. Damn, bro. That just shows how pissed off I am at this already.
Ow.
Return to sender, fucker. What are you doing in there, bro?
Well, that was educational.
Me, oh my. They really do know how to get on my nerves.
They don't seem inclined to continue their protest.
I hate that Sable's violating constitutional rights. Right now, I'll settle for keeping innocent people out of lockup. Thanks.
Time for, a prisoner base?
What can you do with a doctor?
Yuri, I've got eyes on a mob of Riker's escapees. They're hunkered down for the long haul.
I'll send a team. All that's going on, it might take
five stealth
takedowns.
I don't want to think about what these guys can do in the meantime. I'll handle it.
Let's play the
bomb
game.
Bomb. Anymore.
Best way to know what things are.
I know, I should have called first.
All of a sudden, wait, 10 air yanks? Do I even have the air yank unlocked? Yes, I do. Down now, time to speed.
Get any more of us!
guys does Rikers hold anyway?
There we go. Wee!
What the fuck are the red blockers away? Imagine the long.
Did you just throw a fucking bin at me? Sorry, controller died. Where's it at? There we go, is this one done?
It's alright, Keela. There's this Gila marker, right? Called
him. All clear for the cleanup crew. Tell locals they can go to the bodega now.
Nice work. Things were hard enough in this city without it turning into a giant prison yard.
What did Osborne know and when was.
Mom, what's my challenges?
This sounds nuts, but I think this group of Sable agents is locking people up and straight up robbing.
You mean asset seizure? That's for drug dealers, mobsters.
Yeah, but they're implying it to anyone with nice cars or jewelry.
Which just makes them criminals. Treat them like it.
Wait, how much? Ah, oh, 65 hit, no way. Fuck! Fuck! What the fuck is happening?
Yeah.
Oh, hey! Reinforcement guys! I just talked to your boss. She said you could take the rest of the day off. I swear!
Oh, this is stressful. There we go. Oh my god, that was fucking annoying. No, you can't. There we go. That is this one completed.
Well, that was educational.
Yep.
Level up. Oh shit. This guy. Oh, he didn't even realize.
Okay, let's see what's happening inside.
It's a goal.
Geronimo!
MJ, I'm at the fourth place on your list. They're not even trying to pretend they're legit.
Sorry, my siblings are just being loud. There we go. Boom.
MJ, I may have just done the opposite of repair at this repair shop.
Don't worry, I'll get the cops down there. They'll clean things up.
Be a man! Come out!
No talking during the infiltration. Yuri, this whole street's been taken over by Riker's inmates.
We've had calls from people who are afraid to leave their buildings.
Tell them to stay inside a little longer. There's gonna be some street cleaning.
Bye.
The hell is supposed to fight that?
Bye.
Did I really just lose my combo to a pathetic punch like that? It isn't.
Oh, back up tier. Great. Okay, you guys sing Dua, and I'll sing Lee.
There we go, prison block dealt with.
Captain, the block's quiet. Everyone in an orange jumpsuit is down for the count.
Great job. If they'd gotten into a residential building, they'd have done a lot of damage.
Yay.
Site where there's a lot of people, but not much work getting done.
That you can see. They're keeping it under wraps.
I'll turn over some rocks.
Good thing for gadgets, they end things pretty quickly. Why did they both target him when I wasn't looking at it? Should use the drones more often, they're pretty useful. That over.
Got Big Willie's guys and his weapons all wrapped up like Christmas morning.
Well, you've got a red suit, so you're close enough to Santa Claus for me. Thanks.
How many more Fisk construction sites are there?
None. He had every one of them working overtime to bring in money.
And now he's gonna have a tough time keeping his operation running. Which is bad for Fisk, good for you.
Oh yes, I did, big boy.
I was just at one of your buildings. And you'll be shocked to hear that there were shenanigans of the criminal variety. TLDR, Fisk Construction is closed.
I have other sources of revenue, but you've inconvenienced me, and there will be consequences. My memory's long, and my reach is longer.
I should make all the guys who've sworn to kill me fight it out for the privilege.
Indeed. Wait, if Sable's here, then they must realize that some bad activity is going on. Oh wait, no, they're here for me. Bro, I'm scared for my life right now. Is that them all? There it is.
So much for the opening act. Main event's inside. Let's dive right in. MJ, I'm at the fifth location. Either there's a weird cosplay thing going on, or it's the demons.
Oh, probably both. Oh.
Well, let's see if I can make some new friends. Or enemies.
What way do you do it? There you go. Bam.
Yay, new guys! I'm sure you'll do way better than these guys just like you who I wiped the floor with!
Your death sentence was for death.
making laptops out of guns.
So it's an armory?
Not for long. I'm about to get some payback for Jeff Davis and everyone else who killed at City Hall.
Yeah, maybe you should kill them though. One more. Hey.
More of them. Good. I have to ask you, how do you deal with sneezing in your mask? Big problem for me.
Damn, bro, them bots are powerful.
MJ, everything's quiet here now.
You didn't get too carried away, did you? What they did was horrible, but you're not.
Shut up, MJ.
That's all the places I could link to Martin Lee. He just made life a lot harder for the demons.
And easier for the DA to build a case against him. Thanks, MJ. I owe you dinner.
Nice. What price range are you talking about?
Of course, she only thinks about price, the gold digger.
Captain,
swing kicks and
like
stealth takedown, three RPG guys.
And locked up the ones who objected.
Okay, that I can get something done about. But I need victims to come forward.
I'll get the people out and have them file reports with the police.
Come on, bro. Wait. I know he's not an RPG guy, but just so he's not suspicious. Okay.
Trust me, it's less painful this way.
No! This didn't happen. What the fuck?
Mind me. let you sit this one out.
Well, where are some of you rocket fucks? I'm just mad at this point that I'm just gonna complete it.
Help! I'm being attacked!
my stable agent! Oh, wait a minute!
God damn. I wasn't quick enough.
More backup? You know, for private security, you guys aren't very private.
Fuck. Finally, all of them are done.
All that drama. For what?
Sweet Jesus. Oh yeah, I forgot. People need my help. Gonna be it for this video. I know it wasn't much, but it was just stopping all of the bases. Clear a bit more of the story for now. See you guys. Bye.